See, no one's a bigger sci-fi fan than me. But even I never imagined I'd be going into some of my favorite stories of all time on a secret mission called